Hi, welcome to day 13 of the How to Attract Anything challenge. Today we are going to speak about going within. You see, at all times we have so many thoughts. They say we have almost 60,000 thoughts per day. How is it that we are supposed to even connect with ourselves? Whenever there are a few certain activities that are built in a way that if you do them, your thoughts settle. For example, meditation, chanting, deep breathing, spending time with nature, listening to music. All of these are helpful in actually calming your mind and getting present with yourself. Whenever we get present with ourselves, it becomes extremely, we start a relationship with ourselves where we can then start to hear ourselves. That little inner voice that wants to communicate with us gets a chance to speak to us. It speaks to us in whispers, but if we are available and ready to hear it, sometimes our best ideas, our best thoughts, inspired actions, they all come from this space. So today, I'd love for you to comment below what's going to be your strategy of introspection. What are you going to choose to do? It could be one thing every day, like just journaling in the evening, what I did right today and what I could improve tomorrow. Just a journal could be great, or would you like to do like 3x3 meditation? 3 minutes meditation in the morning, 3 minutes meditation in the afternoon, 3 minutes meditation in the evening. Just sitting and being with yourself, just imagining the sunlight energy entering your body and truly you just filling yourself up with energy and enthusiasm. It could be any style. There are many, many versions of making yourself reach a point of one thought. Looking at a candle for, you know, a couple of minutes just relaxes you. Anytime you put your one thought on one thing and you're able to be with that thing long enough, we go into a meditative state. Whether it's painting, art, dancing, it could be different things for different people, but going within, I know, makes you a magnetic manifester. It makes you an abundant attractor. So if you are choosing to do this challenge, I would love to encourage you today to get a strategy and then make it into your habit. Thank you.